Verse 38, for I am convinced that neither death nor life, nor angels, nor principalities, nor things present, nor things to come, nor powers, nor height, nor depth, nor any other thing, created thing, will be able to separate us from the love of God, which is in Christ Jesus. Can the church say amen?
Amen.
Dietrich? Is that Dietrich Haddon that just walked in? What brings you to Fountain of Life?
You can have your way. You can have your way in me, yeah. Can I be transparent for a minute? Some of those rumors that you heard, I probably did it. I'm not a perfect man, I admit it. But it's covered by the blood I've been forgiven. Done, I shake my head. If it wasn't for your mercy, I'd be dead. Lord, just you know how to break a brother down. In my humility, I'm saying now, Lord,
just have your way in me.
You can have your way, Lord. Superstar, you can have the money, the clothes, and the guns. I just wanna be a man after your heart. I don't know how I drifted so far. Lord, I'm asking you to take the pride away. I'm a sinner and I'm asking for your grace. I got nowhere else to go, that's why I pray.
All
I'm trying to say, yeah.
Just have
I freely give.
Father God, I'm praying to you for somebody who knows you, Lord, but just hasn't been seeing you in the right view lately. Let me out.
Father, I'm praying for a friend. He and I are pretty close. And out of all my friends, for this one I'm concerned the most. He say he reading daily, but he ain't really learning. He been in church, but say that he ain't moved by any sermon. His face weak, he ain't prayed in a week. He wake up and just weep with his face in a sink. Lord, you gotta help my man. I'm praying for him daily. He ain't sin, but it just seems as if he going crazy. He say he feeling trapped, can't even hit up the mall. Cause every lady's half dressed, tempting him to lust and fall. He keep the TV off, videos just make him feel that he ain't really nothing without money, girls, and shiny wheels. The other day he told me that he felt less a man cause he ain't have a 5-year plan or a piece of land. And man, it's crazy cause his family thinks so much of him. Plus he got a godly wife who always show a love for him. But he's struggling, even though he talked to me. I tell him what to do, but he don't listen when he ought to be. I'm scared for him, cause there's people that look up to him. He got some younger siblings who've been changed by what he's done for them. But is it done for him? Lord, don't let it be. If he don't wanna talk to you, then Father, hear from me. Is it done for him? Condition is worsening since we was last conversing. I'm with him now, he ain't doing well, but this I'm certain. He say he trying to trust you, doesn't want to discuss you, but he was in the midst of sinners and did not discuss you. And just today his anxiety's got the best of him. He knows Christ but for hours refused to rest in him. He's not the best of men, but Lord, I know he really loves you. And I can't understand why lately he's not thinking of you. People trust this dude, you can crush this dude. Father, he needs more of you, I pray you touch this dude. What can I say to him? I'm determined to pray for him. Father, empty and break him, I pray you'll just have your way with him. Cause there's a change in him, and the effects are strong. I pray you'll open up his heart before the next song. And when he gets home, I pray you'll open up the 66 book love letter you wrote and soak it up. Cause he ain't hearing you, and he ain't feeling me. And God, I know it's killing you, because it's killing me. And matter of fact, there's something else he's concealing. See, the person that I've been praying about is really me.
Flashback, step into the scene. marijuana, smoking teen, far from perfection. Cutting class every day, being stupid, headed in the wrong direction. I didn't graduate on time, hanging out instead of getting my lessons. Unemployed with no plan for the future, flat broke, so I'm stressing. Plus I'm living in sin with my girlfriend that might be pregnant. 18 years old, looking back, life for me was messy, yeah.
Find me in my bed. That's where he found me. He found me in my mess. That's where he picked me up. He found me in my mess. That's where he found me. He found me in my mess. That's where he picked me up. Living like I'm crazy, risking my life on the daily to survive. It's a miracle I'm not in jail for life and I live to see 25.
God, I'm still alive, yeah.
Clubbing every weekend, looking for someone to go home with. Out here messing with these women, but inside I feel so lonely. Smiling on the outside, but inside broken and hurting. I can't live this life much longer, this ain't working. That's where he found me. He found me in my mess. That's where he picked me up.
He picked me up.
He found me in my mess.
Woo!
That's where he found me. He found me in my mess. That's where he picked me up.
Yeah.
Come on. I was looking for hope and someone to grab my hand.
Grab my
waiting
hand.
For anyone that understands. What I'm going through or what I feel inside. I need hope right now or I might die. That's when love came through like a shining light.
Shining
told me that everything would be alright. Love dusted me off and wiped away the pain.